the areas where reindeers are grazing, the permafrost is melting slower.
We are kind of like engineers of the ecosystem. What a beautiful day!
It is. It's about minus 15. Tomorrow it will be like minus 30.
My partner is full-time reindeer herder, and his family has been their reindeer husbandry business for three generations, and now we continue with that. We do have like approximately 1,000 reindeers in our herd. What is amazing, they can actually smell the lichen under 90 centimeters of snow, and then they start to dig. They eat the lichen and the plants on the forest floor. They make sure that it's not too thick.
So they eat the lichen and leaves that would otherwise trap heat and warm up the forest floor.
Yes.
People who live in Lapland, they have sustainable way of living. Like us, we produce our own reindeer meat, and then we also have cows that we use for dairy products. We rarely have to buy these two from the store.
You hardly ever need to go to the supermarket, do you?
Yeah, hardly, because it is also a long way to go.
How far away is it?
It is 70 kilometers.
Reindeer is very important for Sami people and Sami culture. So if we don't have reindeer, we don't have Sami people. 1920 winter was a disaster for reindeer herding. Lots of snow, and then we get rain, and then we get again some minus degrees. We had layers with very heavy snow and then icy covers.
The reindeer can't dig through the ice to find lichen.
So you have to feed them?
Yep. Because we have had very many loggings in these areas, so we don't have any more this old growth forest here. The reindeer belong to this nature habitat. It's quite open and wide, the forest here. That's because of the reindeer. But if or when it gets warmer, so everything will grow much, much more faster. To keep the forests open, we need reindeer. Nature is everything to Sami people, and we respect it very much. Nature gives us and nature takes from us. But we have to give back also to the nature.